A 94 penny. A 92 dime. Just digging this hole, you know. See what's in it. Yep. In the shirt. What year do you think, baby?
Leave a guess if you know what year. I'm going to say a 96, 94.
I'm going to say 72. 74.
Oh, you were super close.
Yeah, I just missed it. Yeah. There's pennies.
Cool?
Pennies. There's a lot of garbage, so you gotta weed through it all. 2013 pennies. 3, 2, 1. What's up?
You nailed it.
Yes, you can nail it now, you fish.
Couple of magnetic rocks and a couple of hooks. So the rocks are going back in the water and the hooks are going in the bucket. This is all our magnet fishing finds for the day.
got the good stuff.
Okay, guys, he's cashing in all of the change for metal detecting. Leave a comment what you think the final number's gonna be. Here's some of the coins that it has not accepted because they're too broken or just you can't read them. There's the number now, so leave a comment what you think it's gonna be. Those are the ones that it's spitting out. Okay, so this is what's left, and that's where we're at. Leave a comment. That's what it won't take. Okay, so this is all the coins that it wouldn't take that we dug up detecting. And I hope you made a final guess because there it is.
Some hooks, some leader, swivel. I think that's about it. The rest of it's like rusty stuff.